We want to bring you now this breaking news. Sky 10 is over the scene. That is where a car somehow ended up in a pool. This is in Margate. And this is the 1400 block of Northwest 62nd Terrace. We don't exactly know how this car ended up in the pool, and we also are working to determine if there are any injuries. But in this neighborhood in Margate, a car somehow ending up in a pool. Be sure to stay with us on air and online for updates.